I live in Bangalore. My hometown is Udupi, which is Dakshina Kannada district in Karnataka. My profession is, I'm a medical physicist. I currently work in one of the medical college hospital in Bangalore. It's a 9-to-5 job. It's a hectic job. I decided to pursue the German language because I had a long time goal to have my career set in Germany. And now two people have influenced me a lot to do this course. One is one of my friend who is right now in Germany from past 3 years. He settled down there. And my another best friend who recently told me that she's doing this course, and I think she has reached to a B1 level or so. So it just struck my mind that I had a goal long back, so let me do it. The desire was there from a long time, but there was never a time came in my life where I was able to really take a decision about this. But then a turning point came in my life recently where I decided, okay, let's do it. So here I am attending the German language classes, and my friend recommended me the ASAP Learning Institute, as she also attended this institute for her course. So far, Tejaswini ma'am, I am enjoying the class. I like the class because it should be always two-way student and teacher. So teacher-wise, I am satisfied with the classes. You are also giving us homework, and you are not just giving us homework, but you are checking that as well. That is really helpful, especially for me. At the same time, student-wise, I like this batch because students are very interactive. Being an academician, I conduct classes for students. So I know how it is when students do not respond, and when they're interacting, the class becomes more interesting for the teacher and the student as well. So I'm really enjoying this class in that manner. To the understanding capacity of this class, learning a language is challenging. And I started enjoying taking challenges from the time I quit my parents' home and became an independent woman in my life. So I took this, have taken this learning this language also as a challenge. Yes, sometimes there are times where I like the topic, and there are times where I don't like the topic because I'm a person with the above average intelligence, I must say. So I'm a slow learner. So some topics it's easy for me. I find it easy, and some topics I don't. Another reason is that, as I told you, I have a 9-to-5 full-time job. So sometimes the workload will be so hectic that by the end of the day, I just want to, crash on my bed and go to sleep. But then coming back from work, and then within a short time attending the classes, sometimes it's difficult for me because I'll be exhausted. So there are times where I won't be able to log in, and there are times where even if I attend, I won't be able to concentrate because of my tiredness. And also there are times where I cannot attend the classes. There are a couple of classes that I missed due to COVID and due to work pressure, and sometimes due to health issues or something or the other comes up. So when I realized this matter, and one fine class I noticed that I'm not able to catch up with my batchmates, I decided to approach to you, and I called you and I spoke to you, and you responded positively, and I was really happy to hear that from you, that you were willing to help me out in this matter. So that actually cheered me up a lot, and since then I'm trying every day. I'm putting a bit more of effort to attend the class, to be proactive in the class, and to do the homework on time, which sometimes is really difficult for me. So yeah, overall I'm enjoying this class, I'm enjoying your teaching, and I'm eagerly looking forward for the further classes of A1 from you. I like your teaching pattern, and I hope that I will see you as my teacher for the A2 level as well. So thank you, ma'am, for the classes. I appreciate it a lot, and I made this video just for you, and I hope you will be satisfied with this video. Thank you, ma'am. Have a good day. Bye-bye.